The year is 20. The world is in the throes of global capitalism. Workers everywhere toil daily for a pittance. Many work multiple jobs just to make ends meet. But no matter how hard they work, it'll never be enough to be free. For those who do not own the means of production will never know real freedom. But all of that is about to change. Tonight, we riot.